Hey folks, I'm T. Bailey with the Bailey Daily. Behind me is a sea lion that Danilo and Madison and I have been observing. It started over here, now it's making its way to the water. And what's so amazing, I wasn't sure if it was a sea lion or a seal, but my children reminded me, because they went through marine biology, that it's a sea lion because it has ears so that it can hear, and it uses its flaps to actually get in back into the water. The whole point of why I share this with you is that no matter how God made you, everything you need to succeed is inside of you, but you have to use everything to your ability. Your eyes, your ears, your nose, your mouth, and everything that allows you to succeed. So I just wanted to share this with you in this natural environment. All right? So I love you. I believe in you. There's not a darn thing you can do about it, as you can hear the noise.